Ball moving on this one has been fantastic and is on his part. 47 left to play here in the half. Jordan dishes to Pippen. A baseline J, and the Bulls with another miss.
You're not going to see that very often. Plenty of space, but he just left space and he whiffs on that. And that's foul number two. And maybe you don't sit him at this point, but you really have to be careful to not pick up another for that.
And three drops them both.
And they're really getting more points at the free throw line here in the second quarter.
And Greg, definitely that's one of the reasons they're in front right now.
Separating the shot and game clocks. Outside Griffin. Here's Lanier. Cannons the shot with nobody near him. And the Clippers lead by 18.
Well, there you go. I mean, if they're going to keep giving up open jumpers, they're going to keep getting burned.
And Jordan gets it to go.
And that's what he does. I mean, he is a bucket getter.
Ball with the three. On top, up by 16. We'll see you back here after the break for third quarter basketball.
Johnson here. Doug Jack, Captain Adjustment.
The Clippers have to catch here at halftime. They're leading by 16. Kerry, what did you see from them?
Their ability to get into the paint and get to the rim has been steady, constantly attacking the basket. It was clearly their intention right from the start to pound it inside as much as possible. And I don't see the strength of the strategy in the second half. It's going to be another paint-based attack.
And how about you, Shaq? What did you think about Chicago?
Well, there are a few areas they need to improve. But perimeter defense is priority.
Shooting the team.